Welcome to Streaming Deluxe. My name is Mr. Orange, and in this video I will show you how you can change the size of your icon. So yeah, the new Steam update, library update is out, and I'm sure you already tried it. And of course then you've saw that the icons of in the library are very big, and that you have sometimes the feeling, therefore it's actually even more difficult to keep an overview. Alright, so yeah, I didn't want to make this video note too long, and therefore I'm immediately showing you how this goes. So you go here on the left side, you click on settings, my friends, and then this window is popping up, and then you go down to library. And then you can, for example, click automatic. So it's mostly at automatic at the moment you are the moment you get into this new Steam overhaul. And I have now here large, but I can click, for example, small. And then we click on OK. And yeah, and now you see that the icons of the games are becoming smaller. So. For example, I have now the most recent played games, or sorted by the favorite games that are the most recently played games. So I can also go on home, and I think it's a much better overview you get now of the games. So here are the recent ones, then I have all the games. For example, now I have them organized or sorted by the size on the disc. And yeah, I have to say it looks amazing how many games I have, and then I see also how many games have like 1 GB, and what might be useful to erase, to deinstall in order to get some more space. And let's check the medium one. The medium one is actually also good, so it's my, I would say it's my preferred one. So I would say I keep now here the medium one, so it's a nice compromise between between seeing nice pictures but also not having it all over full on your whole screen. And then of course you can also change here some. You can reduce the bandwidth mode if you have a low bandwidth, so your internet is not good enough. Then you have a low performance mode, and prevents the automatic load of community content when viewing game details. So this might also take a lot of your download speed if you have an internet that might be not too fast. And then we have here, I have it checked, a box that says show icons in the left column. If I uncheck it, so then these icons here, you see they were disappearing. So look here at the icons on the left side. I check it again, so the icons are back. So I really like those icons. So for me personally, that's the best way to look on my Steam library. All right, so yeah, short video on the Steam library and the way how to change the icons to make it more clear and have a better overview. I'm leaving it here. I don't want to lose your time, my friend. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, maybe even subscribe to my channel, write me a commentary. This would be all very cool. And yeah, I answer on every commentary that will be written, so I promise. And just because I love the interaction with the community. All right, my friends, have a wonderful day. See you the next time. Bye bye.